been at number 31, the year that you lost Megatron, and 2 years you didn't make the list, and now you're back on without him. How do you feel about having your highest ranking ever?
I'm excited. Obviously, it's an honor to be on this list. You play this game for respect of your peers, and those are the guys voting on it, so it means a lot to me. Obviously, it has a lot to do with team success. You know, we win football games, people pay attention, and I'm just happy to be on it.
Now, Matthew, quick question and statement. I don't know what your 40 time was, but I do know you're the fastest quarterback to reach 30,000 yards ever in NFL history. How do you feel about that?
I'm excited. You know, I've gotten the chance to play with some really great players over the years, and that's obviously not an individual goal or accomplishment. It's something that happens with a bunch of really good players around me. I'm able to spread the ball out to them, and those guys do the rest. So it's a lot of fun to have your name in the record books, but a lot more out there to achieve.
Of late, you had 8 fourth quarter comebacks. You starting to have the name, the comeback kid. How do you feel about that also, Matthew?
I'd like to be, you know, with a nice fat lead in the fourth quarter. I haven't played well enough in quarters 1 through 3 to get that. But, no, it's fun, man. It's an exciting time of the game. You know, playing in the NFL, games come down to the end more often than they don't. And the teams that make the plays in those clutch situations usually win the game. We were able to do that a bunch last year.
Nice.
Yeah, but the fourth quarter lead kid just doesn't have the same ring to
right.
it. So come back.
Yeah,
kid.
Right.
Sounds
it's not
nice.
As fun.
You are in the top 10 quarterbacks. Tell me, who do you think would be the number one quarterback if you had to vote? Who should be number one?
Oh, man, that's a tough question.
No, it's not.
I'm glad I don't have to vote. I'm confident
vote.
In my abilities. We'll say that. I'm confident in my own abilities. But, no, that's a tough question. There's a bunch of really good players out there. You know, a bunch of guys that deserve to be on this list.
He cannot be peer pressured.
No,
darn it.
Not at all.
I tried to get the answer.
2005, Highland Park High School, Dallas, Texas, state champ, right?
Yes.
So
yes.
Let's fast forward it to 2016. I didn't know you were a motivational speaker. You had a message for your same high school, and they wind up winning the state championship. What did you tell them?
Nothing too sweet, I'll tell you that. I probably just said good luck and go get them. But I was happy to see him win it. It was pretty cool. Obviously, Jerry Jones' grandson was a quarterback and got to play, the state championship game in his own facility. So it's got to be a whole lot of fun to do that. But just proud of the guys, proud of our team.
Ike, there's definitely some pedigree at Highland Park High School. We all know, you know, you're friends with Clayton Kershaw. Gary Sinise, the actor, is out of there. Bobby Lang. I mean, there's a lot of names. Have you ever thought about bottling up the water? Because something's going on down there in Texas.
Yeah, they're doing a good job of putting out some talent. Going to high school there with Kershaw and myself, it was a fun time to be a Scott, man. It was pretty cool. It's really fun to watch him and his career. And there, like you said, there have been some greats back in the day. Bobby Lane, Doak Walker, a bunch of guys that have had some big-time success.
Probably nothing you're more proud of, though, than you became a father recently.
Congrats.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Twin girls. God help you.
That's two weddings.
How's fatherhood? That's two weddings. How's fatherhood going for you?
It's going great. It's a ton of fun, a ton of work, but they're changing every day, and it's a ton of fun just to watch them grow up and be a part of it.
Well, congratulations. We're so happy for you. And congratulations, your highest ranking.